What's up, guys? Bobcat here. So I gotta process some firewood in the yard here. So I got the Steel MS-440 out, and I'm gonna split some up and put it right in the skid steer bucket. All right, guys. So, yeah, I just got to finish doing that. Split up a few more chunks and put this bucket away. Maybe do another one. And, yeah, we got quite a bit of snow. Got like, 15, 16 inches, they said. Here in Connecticut. But, yeah, so I got the still MS-440. And then go over and I split with my splitter. I actually got three splitters. I bought that newer one, I think 2 years ago. That one goes vertical, so for the big chunks, you don't have to lift them up, which is pretty nice. But this is my first one I've had. This one I got from a farmer. This thing's really fast. The stroke cycle, it's fast. But it just stays horizontal. It doesn't flip up or nothing. So that's why the other one's nice to have. And then I have another one back there. It's a little smaller than these two, but it's a gas-operated one. I ended up getting that on a job. I brought some firewood to somebody, and he happened to have that in the back that he don't use no more and ran and everything. So he made a deal on that and the firewood. So that worked out. But, yeah. So then I split it, put it into the skid steer bucket, and then go dump it. But yeah, I just want to make a quick video showing you my little production here. All right, guys, have a good one. Thanks for subscribing. And like always, we'll see you on another video. All right.